mechanics of this arch. We would have to unscrew that bolt. And that bolt to get the arch to flip forward. Something that's pretty reasonable for storing it. Something that's probably not super reasonable for having to put it down on a daily basis.